Although nowadays Route 38 is entirely equipped with new Routemasters, on the running day last Saturday, old Routemasters came back in service for the first time in 18 years.